An object in a gravitational field experiences acceleration due to the gravitational force. Using a physical pendulum, the value of acceleration due to gravity can be measured. Consider a uniform rod of length L and mass m suspended from one end. The distance between the pivot point and